let's learn the names of the planets in our solar system. Ready? Let's go! Mercury, Venus, Earth, Mars, Jupiter, Saturn, Uranus, Neptune. These are the planets lined up in order from closest to the Sun to farthest from the Sun. Each planet is unique in its own way. Let's find out how each planet is unique. Mercury is the smallest planet in our solar system. Mercury is the closest planet to the Sun. Unlike Earth, Mercury doesn't have a moon. Venus is both the hottest planet and the brightest planet in our solar system. Just like Mercury, Venus doesn't have any moons. Earth is the only known planet in our solar system that can naturally sustain human life. About 70% of the Earth's surface is made of water. Iron oxide gives Mars a red tint to it. That's why we call it the red planet. Mars is home to the tallest mountain and volcano in our solar system. Jupiter wins the award for being the biggest planet in our solar system. Jupiter is a gas giant, which means it's mainly made of hydrogen and helium. Just like Jupiter, Saturn is also a gas giant. Saturn has the biggest rings in our solar system. They're also the only rings that can easily be seen from Earth. Saturn's rings are made of ice, rock, and dust. Uranus is an ice giant, which means it's mainly made of nitrogen, carbon, sulfur, and oxygen. Uranus was the first planet discovered using a telescope. Just like Uranus, Neptune is also an ice giant. Neptune wins the award for being the farthest planet from the Sun. Neptune has the coldest average temperature of all the planets in our solar system. The planets in our solar system are incredible. We hope you keep learning more about them. Awesome job! Remember to like, subscribe, and comment below. Thanks for watching!
Subscribe!